Good morning. APJ Abdul Kalam, a former president of India, an Indian aerospace scientist, a politician who served India. He was the 11th president of India from 2002 to 2007. Born and raised in Rameshwaram, Tamil Nadu, referred to as Missile Man of India, People's President. Today, we are honoring him on his 5th year of demise while delivering a lecture at Indian Institute of Management, Shillong. Kalam collapsed and died on 27th July 2015 due to an apparent cardiac arrest. He was a great educationist, author, inspirationist, and loved to be with children, instilled the young minds with love towards their country, and work for development of nation. He told children, grow with the thought embedded in your mind that the nation is bigger than an individual. Let us honor this great soul today, who was a source of inspiration to all Indians. Thank you.